Hi, everybody. Welcome to WXII12.com. We appreciate you joining us, and we're keeping an eye on the radar as we go on in through this Saturday. We've got a cold front that lays back out over portions of western North Carolina, and as we go into this afternoon, we could see scattered showers or thunderstorms crop up really just about any time, and with upper-level winds are kind of conducive to where we could see some of those storms be strong to severe a little bit later on as we go into Saturday afternoon as well. That cold front, although it's slow-moving, will push on off into areas of central North Carolina later tonight, early in the day tomorrow. It'll keep in that chance for showers later tonight and tomorrow as well. Behind that, high pressure and some drier air, lower your relative humidity will be in place as we go in into Sunday afternoon and Monday too. So even though it will be warm, temperatures won't feel all that bad outside because the humidity values will start to fall off. However, we got to get through today first, and there's a slight risk for severe activity all the way from southern parts of New England, all the way down into Virginia, almost the entire state of North Carolina, all the way into the low country of South Carolina. So we could see some hail and some strong winds develop and some heavy rains at times as we go on into this afternoon with a slight risk for severe activity a little bit later on this afternoon. So keep an eye on the sky if you're going to be out and about a little bit later on today. Forecast of the mountains for today. Temperatures starting off into the low 60s in the morning hours, but as we get on to the afternoon, temperatures up near 70. And then as we get on into later in the afternoon, temperatures in the mountains up at about 74. Strong to severe thunderstorms are possible in the mountains a little bit later on today too. Forecast for the Piedmont today. Temperatures into the upper 60s starting off Saturday morning. Temperatures in the mid 70s and upper 70s by the time we get into about the noon hour or so. And then later in the afternoon, showers and storms. Some of those could be strong to severe later on this afternoon too, especially if we see more in the way of sunshine develop later this afternoon. That could help to fire off some of those showers and thunderstorms a little bit later on today too. So we'll keep an eye on the sky for you. Also, we're keeping an eye on the tropics. This is Tropical Depression number 7. It's over portions of the Atlantic now. We'll eventually push on into the Caribbean, but it doesn't look like it's going to make any more development or strengthen anymore as we go through the next 24 to 48 hours. So we'll keep an eye on that for you as we go through time too. Make sure you check out the 7-day forecast while you're here at WXII12.com too.